So we're at Revolution recording today, doing two songs, vocals, and two songs, keyboards. And this is Rush's last album that was recorded here, Clockwork Angels, when the studio first opened. And gives me inspiration to do a good job, and yeah, it makes me want to do my best. So looking forward to the session today, and yeah, we'll see you later.